husband John over there on the uke bass. Sort of.